Really got me back into songwriting. I was on a dry spell for a while and just couldn't write, and I wasn't sure why. And I think I just had a lot going on. And I went to Jonas Beach with my ukulele, and I was just in the most zen space. And I was thinking of my grandfather, and this tune came out. And I believe that he is here with us in this song, as is my entire family, and this embodies so much for my family, who has meant everything to me in this world. I've been really good. I'm trying to keep my cool. Doing my best. But my family is everything to me, and they have been here on every step of the road for me. And I'm just eternally thankful and so happy to see my entire family here, and to have my grandmother here is a gift within itself. So this is for my grandmother, my grandfather, my family, my wonderful brother, and my amazing, supportive, number one grandparents. I couldn't ask for a more wonderful people and support system, and certainly my husband being one of the tops. There's a song in there somewhere. So thank you so much. I'm going to try to keep that cool, but this is, you are also my family, so please know that you are forever in my heart with this album, and that it wouldn't have been possible without your love and support, so thank you so much. Thank you.
peaceful as the sea.